No sign of the doc, but he left us recorded instructions to blow up the Hellgate in the lab.
Schweiger always was the kind to think one step ahead. Well then, get to it. You've a bomb to build.
I'm back. Well, better head to the lab. It's bomb building time.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Did you find someone still alive? Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead through the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. But now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. First, you need to find three fire components and attach them to the core.
Thanks for all the help there, pal. That's one piece. Okay, now what? Just strap it to a rocket?
9. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Guys, calibrating now. Giving up. Okay, that's done. What now?
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
Copy that, I think. Creeper! Push the red button. Is that it?
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't detonate.
Right. And how do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to hear those coils when they fire.
Target down. Stay down. Infusion complete. Can I get out of here now?
Not quite. Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs, the one with all the stasis tanks, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Testing. Check. Biofuel loaded. Triggering another infusion.
Thank you.
Fuel's in and infused. It's ready.
Aha! Excellent work. Now, all that's left is to take our warhead and attach it to the missile. Head to blast doors and I'll open them up for you.
Okay, now we're talking.
Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel.
Whoa, that's a bit more than some.
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the signal. I shall be waiting for you there.
God damn it.
I need a med kit.